to speed with one of the big ET Now exclusives, as Motilal Oswal, if you recall, was buzzing away in Friday's trading session, gained nearly 9%. Let's find out what's keeping the stock so active and what the buzz is around Motilal Oswal. We've got Ajay Sharma, my colleague, joining in with all the exclusive details. Ajay, this is an interesting one. What exactly are you picking up on this buzzer?
Well, that's correct. In the last couple of days, we've seen a lot of broking stocks and technology-backed broking companies in focus. And we gathered that Motilal Oswal, which is actually a financial conglomerate and which houses the broking business of the group, as well as AMC, private equity and PMS business. So we understand that last week, in fact on Friday, when the stock was up a good 9%, we understand that the management, the top management of Motilal Oswal Securities, led by the promoter, have showcased their digital plan going forward and how much distance have they covered in digital. They've been working on it for over a year now, and we understand that they have made a full roadmap and showcased it as a phygital day. They had dedicated a full day, and phygital they're calling it because it's a combination of physical and digital. Unlike a lot of low-cost broking companies which are purely focusing on digital, they want to go in a combination format, physical and digital. So that's why they call it a phygital day. We understand that almost 50 institutional investors, including DIIs, FIIs and some long-only guys, were also present. The main message which has gone out is that they are focusing, Motilal Group is focusing on high revenue yielding customers via digital. Their digital customer acquisition as well as online transactions are growing at a very higher clip. In fact, they added almost over 5 lakh customers for the year gone by, and the message they have given is that they expect this kind of growth rate continue for next 3-4 years, and very high growth rate to continue from here on, because they are focusing on higher yield and higher revenue generating customer and a combination of physical and digital. So they have a very detailed digital strategy and a roadmap for growth had been shared with institutional shareholders last week.
Nilesh, you know, we don't talk about it, but ICICI Securities, Angel Stock Broking, Motilal Oswal, IIFL Securities, these stocks in last 1 month have been doing cartwheels.